everybody. Today I want to talk to you about the InstaWave automatic curler. Now I've curled these two pieces, which have come out pretty good, but I just kind of wanted to show you what it actually looked like in kind of person. First of all, you have to put it vertically, not horizontally like you're used to, and then you press the little button and you just let it take your hair. It feels kind of weird just to let it take your hair like that, but I've kind of learned just to let it do what it needs to do instead of trying to get it right. And just keep twirling it until everything is in place, and then just hold it in place until you're ready for it to come out. Since I'm doing the tight curls, more like 10 seconds. You do that, but like I said, it feels a little different because I'm used to actually holding it in place. So it's kind of cool that I don't have to do any of that. But at the same time, I'm personally having issues getting the curls started up closer to the head. Because even if I try to go curl closer, they're not tight enough to really move that close. But anyways, as I pull it out, the curl is definitely there and definitely very noticeable. So it's kind of cool. Like I said, I mean, all you have to do is put the hair in. It says to use more of the top to, if you want more of a tight curl from the top, and then just to press the button until it takes your hair. Oops. And see how it twirls the hair around? Not sure if you can see that. There you go. It took me a few tries, but I really, now that I've gotten the hang of it, I'm really liking it. And I can't wait to see how it goes. So like I said, this is the Kiss InstaWave Automatic Curler. It's part of our 2014 Holiday Gift Guide. So just wait for the full review on adventuresof8.com and let me know what you think. Thanks so much.